Next is 4,000. Okay. It's not breaking the shield, but it pushes them away. The problem is that when I go to grab the shields, they just attack me. There's no way for me to disarm them. Let's do it again! God, man, this is just freaking hell! Shield guys. Ooh. I can't get the shield. Shield versus shield? Nope. There's no way I'm opening that health chest. Yes! Hope is to I've almost gotta like kinda get the shield guys behind the elephant. Bad. So the shield guy is basically, it's all about dodging them. Everyone else, you know, you can kind of manage, but And there's no time, so there's no damage boosting when you grab and rip off the shield at all. There's no way I'm going to press that fast enough. I had already added a death, so we're good, right? Or do I need to add another one? I'll add another one. It don't matter. We'll add another one. Another death to the counter. Another mark on the board. Okay. Well, that worked surprisingly well. See, like, that is just... freaking fire, guys! No, no, put him down. Put him down. Put him down. I don't mean to do that. Shit, put him down. I did it. I did the impossible. I believe. Oh, that's right. Come here. Grab that mighty elephant by the horns. Oh god, I didn't know you had a shield. Okay. Oh lord. There's only one shield guy. Okay, dodge and hit, dodge and hit, dodge and hit. That shield guy by himself, and they can just dive across the way, can't they? Maybe the elephant. I couldn't get to the elephant. They were all guarding their elephant buddy. I really don't like this area. This is hard. This is because of bullshit shield guys. Which you know what I should have done? I forgot to do, which was from the beginning, which was the decoy that got rid of them. Yeah. Okay. Let's try that again. Takes a while for that to recharge. Some bullshit tracking right there. Stop grabbing the shields! Kratos. Oh, there's an elephant in my back. Oh, they almost bumped heads! Oh, God! Elephant death grip. Go! Oh, it's looking good. It's looking promising. Putting out the decoys made a huge difference. I should have done that from the beginning. What's this? Alright, let's get some health. Woo! Job accomplished. That was not my intention. Heal. Are we gonna heal the whole statue? Oh, we're actually picking up the hand. We're healing the whole statue. It's gonna start to try to grab it, I bet. Awesome. We don't need the health. We can go ahead and upgrade. You know what I'm going to upgrade? I'm going to upgrade this decoy. Because it's actually really good. Yeah. Fantastic. We still have one more item to get, too. Is this actually going to be pretty close of me beating this game to the new release? It's going to be down to the wire, I think. So the release is in 5 minutes? Lubed up. No. The release is for tonight. I'm pretty sure, no? Am I wrong? I don't think it's for 5 minutes. I hope I'm not wrong about that. Pretty sure it was a midnight release. Oh, okay. Okay, Fez. Thank you. Good troll. You've gotten me twice now. You're getting good. I need to stop. I'm getting too trustworthy. That or maybe I'm getting gullible. That might be it. Bug in Discord. Throw them. Oh, okay. Statue Worker's Idol. Oh, I didn't even see that. Wow, I saw like the R1 and I was like, okay. Get some health. Get some much needed mana. Cool down. Oh, God. Okay. I'm in the fire. Did I just die in fire? I just died in the fire. I'll be. I can't walk into the fire. I was having a hard time with that dog getting it kicked in the fire. It sounds so bad saying it like that. Yeah. hit me? Alright. Grapple enemies, but I can't grapple the goats into the fire. Oh my god. And there's a dog already in the fire. The wrong fire, though. I guess he hit me. The dog spawned in the fire. He's immune to fire. The statue guy walked off! The statue guy walked off!
Dumbass!
That's what he is. That was great. Give it to me, game. That was hilarious. Goodbye. They're just walking off! Well then, you know, I probably shouldn't have gotten that, but you know, he just walked off into oblivion. Willingly too. That's funny. Okay, so we're full on health and mana now, and there's nothing else of interest or use to us here. Nope. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and upgrade this. Ba-boom. How much XP do we need to actually max out? We got 4,000, 3,000, that's 7,000, 1,200 to max out everything we have. And we still have an item that I've not even acquired. Madeira 20... What was it chosen? That was very weird. Mirror 24, Mehra! Mehra. Whatever that means. I approve.